Hi guys, here come with a recipe is rib grilling with chili sauce. So let's see the recipe.
Rib, lamb, chili,
green onion,
chili sauce, salt, sugar, chicken powder, fish sauce, garlic, oyster sauce.
Now I start to clean rib. Green onion, then I start to cut it.
Sugar, salt, fish sauce, chicken powder, chili sauce, oyster sauce.
Now I keep it aside and make a sauce. I take chili seed out. Thank you.
pound chili.
Add garlic. Sugar. Fish sauce. Chili seed. Lamb. Finish. Now I start to grill rib. Okay, now let's test with us. Thank you. taste is very good. The rib is, I can say it is very easy to eat because it's soft. Yummy. The recipe today is finished and I hope you will try it at home and then you will know how tasty it is. I just want to tell you that the taste is very yummy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye-bye. Bye.